There are, I think, four really interesting reasons for why I think lab-based meat is going to go mainstream. Firstly, the cost. So in 2013, 5 years ago, it cost over £200,000 for a scientist to make one lab-grown burger. This year, it cost £8. We're going to see at some point lab-grown food, meat, actually become cheaper. It's going to fall below the price of actual animals.